This video is produced by Guangzhou Chengwen Photo Electric Technology.